introduce her now to my readers. This is Dr. Fumi Hancock. Fumi Hancock, she's a woman of many parts.
Oh, God.
She does a lot. And she's a strong supporter of the New American Times newspaper.
Oh, thank you.
Since we started the newspaper, she's been contributing articles and, you know, and everything, including donating to the newspaper.
Thank
you.
You
know, and she's one of my mentors.
Oh,
and
gosh.
So, yes.
Oh,
yes.
My God.
Yes, and I'm proud. I'm proud. And, I'm, you know, we are forever grateful.
Thank
you. For all you have been doing for this newspaper.
Thank you. So now we're kind of kicking the New American Times and taking it to another notch for you guys.
Yeah.
And so one part of it, this is just a little piece of it, people. So you might want to check the online. And one part of it is just your vision torch, which is kind of like your Princess in Suburbia column, where I will be featuring entertainment. We'll be talking a lot about igniting your dreams, harnessing your vision. So there will be some interviews that I'll be bringing along the side. Some of the interviews might be actors that are well known. Some of them might be actresses. They might be producers, film producers, directors, writers, people that you want to hear how they made it. This is what your vision torch is. It's a torch for you guys to ignite your dreams and harness your vision. Get ready.
I told you, this lady, you better watch her. She's coming, you know, 2014 and Princess.
Yeah.
I have a question for you.
Uh-oh.
I know that you're a writer.
Uh-oh.
You're an author. You've written so many books.
Uh-oh.
And recently, you're into film industry.
Yes.
The film industry.
I'm trying to dabble
and
into it.
Yes, you are. You're already, you know, producing a movie.
Yes,
that will be out very soon.
Yes.
We can't wait.
Thank you.
Okay?
Thank you.
And I've always known that anytime you get, anytime or anything that you get into,
yes,
you're very passionate about it.
Yes,
that.
I am. Yes,
you're
I
very
am.
Passionate.
Yes, I
and
am.
You run as fast as you can to overtake everybody.
Oh, you have to put it like that. But that's
yes.
True.
So how, what, you know, how did it, what happened? You know, I know you are an author. When did you get into this film industry?
Oh my God. You know that, you know, a lot of people ask me that. And what I would say is that even 30 years ago when I came into this country, that was what I came to do. But you know, when you come into a country, you're an immigrant, you're fighting for your life, you're trying to put food on the table, trying to get some green card, and in between that, you end up being a social worker, then you decide you're tired of being a social worker, then you become a nurse, and then you finally say, ooh, I need to go back to my love, right? That's what happened to me. And so for me, it's always been a passion.
Yes.
But this year, when I woke up this year, or last year, when I say, I decided, you know what, have lived over 30 years of my life in America doing everything to put food on the table. So you might be out there thinking about that, doing things to put food on the table. Make this year a year where you do things because you know you're called to do it. And so the film industry was what I knew. I didn't know how it was going to happen, but the minute I decided, okay, this is my own vision torch. This is what I want to do. It's amazing once you make that decision, people will fall into your laps. People that you've never even heard of before will just begin to come out of the woodwork. And to tell you with of sentimental value, people, you don't want to miss that because we have Malik Yoba. You'll probably know Malik Yoba, that's right. New York Undercover. And he's also the actor in Why Did I Get Married, Tyler Perry's. So you don't want to miss that. You have Tommy Tiny Lister. These are people. And of course, our own African boy, John Dumelo, Vitalis in Dubisi, Nigerian own, very own veteran. There's so many, so many. And Americans who are Alita, Alita Mice, Richard Neal, Kim Duke, my producer. My producer. She, her movie, her last movie, won the African Oscars.
Oh my goodness. I told
my
you.
My producer.
And,
Chichinjoku.
And you connected with her?
Yes.
Wow.
Through the internet, people. Internet. That's,
internet.
That's when you're resourceful, when you're resilient,
yes,
you get what you want.
Yes.
That's a
and,
lesson.
And you have been all that. I know you have a PhD in your pocket, and now you're going for a second PhD that soon you'll graduate from that. Princess.
That's about to kill me
there's
right now.
There's something I want to say. You know, you were, when you were, you know, talking,
yeah,
and you said you have to explore. Okay? until you figure out.
I feel like we're having another show here.
And let me tell you something. I'm telling you something, you know what? People call me Jack of all trades. You know, and when I start in a new project, people are like, well, let's see. Some people will be happy with it. And of course, some will like, well, let's give it like a couple of months or 6 months. And, you know, it will, you know, fizzle out and be a failure. And you know what? Can you remember that 2 years ago you came to my office?
Yes.
2 years ago, January.
Yes.
And you came to my office.
Yes.
And you said what to me?
I can't remember.
You can't remember.
I've said
you
too much.
You told
things.
Me that 2012 that you're not gonna mess around.
Yes, I did say that.
You said that.
Yes.
And
I
you said Nonye, wake up. You said Nonye, wake up.
Yeah.
And you told me this is no nonsense year.
No, isn't
and
it?
You have proved that.
Mm.
You have proved that,
thank
and you've
you.
Worked so hard.
Thank you.
So I'm really excited. The New American Times
yes.
are forever grateful,
oh,
and we look
you.
Forward to this
thank
new
you.
Column. You'll be you know,
yes. So
stay tuned
for your Vision Touch
oh,
in
yes.
New American Times. We're joining hands together,
yes.
and we're gonna make this happen.
Yes,
this happen. So if you're looking, if you have a dream out there,
bring it on.
Yeah,
no nonsense.
Bring it on. We'll mentor you. She said
sure.
it. She'll
yeah.
mentor you.
Yes, we will do that.
No,
we wanna see.
She will mentor you.
I will, and she will. I'll bring her in.
Mm-mm.
She can run.
She'll
from
mentor
that.
You.
I know her. I know,
oh
her.
My God.
I know how to talk to her. She'll melt.
Okay. So, thank you for now, and we'll
you
see
so
you
much.
At the New American Times.
Yes, 2014 is your year.
Bye now.
Bye.